Well, he's on there. He doesn't look comfortable, but he's on there. I'm gonna see if I can even go with him. Oh, this looks dangerous. Alright, wish me luck. I gotta take a video or something of this. Jesus. Yeah, I think I'm gonna create a video of this after. Cause this is funny. My dude's head's like halfway in the water, but he's still like above the water, so he's not gonna drown. And he's like folded over. Oh, it's so funny. His arms are in there. Alright, I got to the other side. Trying to see through the sniper scope. When you get closer, I'll be able to see. Yeah, you're pretty close. Oh, way more comfortable than my guy was. Way more comfortable. He's like chilling. My dude was like hanging over the side with his head in the water. Probably needed it, but that's not the point. My horse is taking forever. Yeah, my horse doesn't even... Yeah, I'll probably make it there at that time, so no worries. My horse is not getting here. I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, this is a lot of cardio, a lot of upper body. Come on, horse, like, what are you doing? He's just like, okay, he's stuck, so I'm just gonna run to you. Because my horse is stuck. Apparently. Fucking one of my horses showed up, my only reliable one. Oh, was that guy knocked out? Well, he's dead now. Brutal. Evil. Hilarious. All of the above. Are we going in? I'm going in.
Oh, good work for an amateur. Who do we have here? Got a cold sale all lined up for you. Here's your dude.
It looks like he's just having his popping his squat, you know. Up. So he was T-posing in my horse? Well, I might have to bleep out that, but I hope everybody liked the video. I'm gonna make a video. I'll be right back.